or take out any forces. I've got enough forces to ensure.
Sir, a couple of days back, sir, some militant activities have been increased in the city, especially in the Srinagar city. Sir, what is your take on that?
No. Firstly, I don't think there has been an increase or something, but yes, there has been civilian killings. Each and every loss is an important loss for the family, for our country. I can assure you these are levers which are being driven from across the LC, and we have to be very careful to ensure that the communal harmony of our people of Kashmir Valley should not be broken in view of these brutal and condemnable killings.
The encounters also and we see civilian killings.
Okay, the so first is that somebody is wanting to know about yesterday's operation. My sincere condolences for the losses we have suffered yesterday. This operation is still ongoing. There is a ultimate sacrifice which is being given by the brave soldiers. This is part of a different core zone where the operation is happening. I like to comment upon my own area. The operations here which have been ongoing for last few days is a standard process of operations based on intelligence. So I will not like to connect it to any events before or after in view of these operations which have been happening for last 2 days,
sir, some
in our Kashmir. Any other questions? Look, after having kept for some time, this is an opportunity for this last ditch opportunity for our inimical agents across to ensure that they can push back certain terrorists and terrorist groups. We have been getting inputs, you are well aware. There were two such infiltration attempts, especially in the Uri and Rampur sector, where not only foiled, they were neutralized and eliminated. These inputs will keep on coming, and I can assure you that we are absolutely vigilant on the LC. We'll not allow any infiltration to come through. One or two which will come through will be eliminated with the help of the people of Kashmir inside the Kashmir Valley.